Hello, everybody! Today we're gonna be playing Project Zomboid with the boys. As expected, it's chaotic.
Oh, I'm back! Guess who drove from the top of the fucking map in a beaten up box?
And it's fun. And at sometimes it's extremely serious. But yeah, we had a blast, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So I ended up spawning in a bar, which was a pretty okay spot. And then I got some, like, bourbon, some wine and stuff to disinfect. And while that was happening, the boys were just settling in.
If you try and bite me, you're kinky. If he touches me, he's homophobic!
Alright guys, I'm an out-of-shape smoker or thumb slow reader who's a speed demon.
I wanna end my life. This game sucks.
So, day one, huge morale. I ended up going outside after looting the bar a bit, and I actually found this really nice condition car, but sadly it didn't have any gas in it.
There's no fuel.
There I found my first two zombies and dealt with them pretty quickly.
She's got the
yes,
chin
Yes, one of them
right.
had a digital watch. That's perfect.
What's a better last name?
Make a Donald.
Nah, I'm going Gerald Hopkins.
I ended up finding a supermarket, which I didn't loot. And while I was exploring, I set up a car alarm.
Am I right, guys?
Yeah.
And that's a car alarm.
So I decided to book it because there was a small horde near me. Then all of a sudden, I found this beauty.
91% gas? Hell yeah, I'm taking this.
I then headed to the police station, which would possibly help me with stocking up with guns and ammo and stuff like that.
Hold on, wait, let me just...
Found the police station!
Suddenly, the host of the server, Ewan, had to quickly restart the game. This caused panic in me because knowing that if he had to restart the game, I'd probably spawn outside my car, and I did not want to lose this spawn, so... I did end up overestimating the amount of zombies and underestimating my baseball bat, so yeah, I got them all killed.
I'm him! Zombies, I'm literally him.
Ewan?
Yes.
I then ended up looting the entire police station, which left the armory, but since I didn't have a key to it, I needed to find a screwdriver so I could lockpick it.
Can opener, we're actually the goat.
And this was probably the most annoying journey to get a screwdriver I've ever done. I ended up looting the next door gas station and a couple houses around us, and just like anything else, I got no sign of a screwdriver.
Yeah, he can do whatever he wants, but...
I'm free for rolling this shit.
I'm an out of shape smoker, burglar, speed demon, cat eyes. That's.
Oh my god.
There's a whole quarter.
I saw left after saying.
I got bit. So yeah, that ended up being my downfall, I guess. Wow, that was horrible. Well, goodbye to Stephanie.
Suicide is the way to go.
This time I decided to go with Sarah Seraphim, a burglar again, but I knew this one would be my longest living one. I just ended up doing the usual and looting my houses and stuff like that, and then I actually decided to meet one of the boys, or try to find one now.
Oh, water bottle, that's great.
So I might have attracted a huge horde, okay.
Oh.
So I might have just attracted a bunch of the whole population.
The whole population.
Hey, where are you? Someone?
Wait, is that someone? Wait, who's outside?
Oh, hello, what's
wait.
Up?
It's me. Wait, where are you, Leona?
Hey.
No, hold on.
So here I found two of the boys, Nixon or Freak Bob, and Tab or Rickle Pick. You should totally subscribe to Tab, by the way. And I just decided to go on my way because I was still searching for that screwdriver.
Keep searching, Tom. You'll find it eventually.
Yeah.
Alright.
Found it! Okay, so we found the screwdriver, and we are heading towards the police station now. But I can't believe it. Leo just gives me so much luck. Tab, if you're watching this, good job, man. You don't
know. Where did you go?
Why did I gasp at that and said, "Oh no, I don't plan to kill you"? Where's the gas station here? I just left.
So, yeah, I went to the armory and got a bunch of weapons, and this is going to be great for late game and for defending later, problems.
My game is
lagging, man.
So, I decided to try and set up base at a gas station and recruit one of my friends, Tab, to join my alliance.
Yeah, sure, alright.
This is where I want to stay, really, the gas station.
Let's go. When in doubt, the mail service comes to the rescue.
I love chicken burritos.
So we started to offload our things and get ready to grab sheets and stuff to set up and protect and fortify our base. I'm gonna find some sheets from the houses nearby so I can put sheets over the windows.
Survivor hat. Like, there's actually an Easter egg in this game. There's a rare chance you can find a house that's just full of toilet paper.
Yeah.
And then I'm also gonna grab a TV, actually.
TV?
So you can take them in your inventory.
Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Todd Powell's gonna have a tea party by himself.
So,
dinner, like, now.
Now that I secured a good amount of sheets and a TV, it was time to head back and put it all in. I'm gonna sit on the ground and take a little break. So as of right now, a new person was coming towards us to try and form an alliance. It was Ewan, the server owner, or otherwise known as Atlas. Oh! Oh, Ewan!
Yo!
Wait, did Ewan find us?
Put your hands in the air! Wait, Ewan, I'm high exertion, can you help me? So now that we cleared out the horde, Ewan came to me with a proposition to join my alliance. Oh, sup, Ewan. Okay, so what's your proposition to join this each other?
Okay, Tom, can I cook? Okay? I have tons of, like, meds. I've got tons of medication.
Okay, that's already enough. Alright, come on, you're invited. So now that Ewan has joined the group, I also gave him a shotgun because he was a park ranger and had pretty good aim.
Yup.
Well, dude, it's been a pleasure knowing you for 5 seconds, and you hit a gas can.
I'm dead. Let's go.
Lol.
Nixon, you need to- Nixon, stop. Yeah. Nixon. Just so bad. Guys, get inside, he's gonna-
I did not.
We then had to form a name for our, alliance, and we called it the Cowboy Hat Gang, suggested by Ewan.
So, boys, are we gonna be the Cowboy Hat Gang? Because I know where a cowboy hat is, like, up the road.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Staying there, I just want to say hi.
No, Nixon!
Oh my god.
Oh, it's no.
Why?
Whoa.
No, Nixon!
Why? What did he do?
He clicked Q like 53 times. I'm shooting him. I'm sorry, Nixon.
What, did you just say you want me to come back? Or
I said I will not hesitate to shoot you if you come back.
So after Nixon started running us over with a car, we had to be on lookout at all times.
Guys, so Raceland, Todd Powell died, Raceland. And let me message you my plan.
Oh my god.
You know what, while we're here...
So wait, can someone send me the gas station?
No.
No. No.
We immediately knew that something was up, and we did not send him the gas station. After that, we settled down and watched the cook show.
Guys, we should totally watch this.
Wait, change the channel, maybe.
Oh, it's cook!
Oh, wait, yeah, we're cooking.
Yo, bro, we're cooking! Let them know how to cook!
With food, drink, sports gear, weapons, like armor.
Oh boy, I love blowing up gas stations
in
Fortnite.
Nixon, you're done for, buddy.
Where is he? Oh my god, he's there! Don't run me over, I didn't do anything!
Nixon, I'll give you to the count of 10.
Wait, where's he at?
Count of 10. 1. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got 5 stars.
Billy's running into us. You and get out of here.
I haven't been in. Go. I'm gonna spin.
Get out.
Get out of the car, man.
Oh shit, the car stopped. Nixon, go!
Oh my god!
And I have the high ground!
Oh,
you wanna get the Discord kitten regime is over!
Well, I have a hunting zombie.
Oh my god! No, Nixon, stop!
Oh my god. What the hell's going on? My game has a
high, man.
Oh, Nixon!
Thank god, I didn't get bitten.
What the fuck?
Your skibbity regime is over,
they're
Nixon.
They're both yelling. They're literally both yelling. Oh my god.
Nixon!
I've gotta go!
I got Nixon,
yes.
I got Nixon!
Data Freak is dead!
He's dead, I got him.
So yeah, they raided us, and pretty badly as well. There was zombies surrounding everywhere and everything, and it took us a while to clean stuff up. We just had to hope they didn't come for a second time. Right? 4 rounds of it as well.
No, but that was actually some of the most fun I've had playing this game in like a hot minute.
Yeah.
If I'm being serious, I agree.
Bro, I need a drink, man. I gotta get a drink, man. Bro, I gotta drink up. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna put some.
Luckily,
stuff out.
Only a couple of the windows were broken.
Only a couple? Okay.
So we just need a barricade. Those.
But guys, I might start working on carpentry next door.
All I'm gonna say is when it's nighttime, you literally won't be able to see me.
Then we heard this.
I'll take them.
Guys, Nixon's back!
Where?
He's by the police station!
Holy crap, I'm gonna pound Nixon! Where is he?
Whoa! Oh my god, he's screaming!
Wait, you guys shot me!
He's screaming!
Let's keep it going!
Man, I'm bitten!
They just want us to fight.
Wait, boys, I need you to amputate me, like,
who's
now.
So now that Ewan had been bitten, we have to amputate him, and I was responsible for patching him up after he bled. But it didn't go well.
It's coming off!
Yeah.
Oh, I died.
Oh, damn.
What? Did you die?
Oh, I died to blood loss, yep.
Just look at the flowers, Nixon.
Just look at the flowers.
No, just go to that store that Ewan said was good, right?
I was now tasked with looting some of the nearby houses while the rest of my team watched the carpentry show.
Don't do that here.
Get out!
I just got jumped.
I ended up just walking back home because of that.
Quote unquote presence.
Helmet?
Give me a second.
Wait a minute.
That's Billy!
I'm back! Guess who drove from the top of the fucking map in a beaten up car? Stop stopping.
No.
I just broke a heart three of your windows.
No, no.
Bro, guys, where was guys, you and Sackle revived, bro?
Wait, are you raiding us?
No, I'm okay.
Mm-hmm. Nixon has chosen death.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, he just died anyway. He didn't even have to
Nixon.
A second raid. Who would have thought? Now I'm gonna just start packing up my stuff and we're gonna leave for good this time. And you know what? I might even end the video there. What do you guys think? Should we have another Zomboid vid like this? Comment down below. I am going to be making a series with the boys as well, just in a different server. Alright. Everyone, I hope you enjoyed the video. Also, tell me if I did a good job in the comments with my commentating. I'm not the best at it, and this is my first time. Thank you.